Ladies and gentlemen, as we celebrate this Memorial Day weekend, we ask you to please join in a moment of silence as Major League Baseball and the Chicago Cubs help mark the National Moment of Remembrance, which was created to remind all Americans of the importance of remembering those who sacrificed their lives in serving our country and provide an opportunity to join this expression of gratitude in an act of unity. Please join us now in this National Moment of Remembrance.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing as the Chicago Cubs welcome a very special guest to Wrigley Field. During Major Ed Polito's 19-year military career, he served with the Coalition Military Assistance Training Team under the command of General David Petraeus. In August of 2004, while with this team, Major Polito hit a roadside bomb, which led to the eventual amputation of his left leg. For his heroism and valor as part of that mission, the President of the United States, along with General Petraeus, awarded him the Bronze Star with Valor and the Purple Heart, among other honors. Major Polito has served the
for me. I gotta come back around.